In Melbourne tomorrow, the city begins on 15 and reaches a top of 21.
Hey, I'm here to break records like a pissed off DJ.
Money isn't something that you live for. Every time you want it, just a little more. Spending every dollar like it's not enough. So watch you get rich.
Life is all about getting paid. Make it all at that mental rate. Go and put the shit where your mouth is. Showing off your expensive taste. Ay, living it up, not giving a fuck. All you're wanting is $1 million. Spending every little bit in a month and showing you're richer than us. Yep, shining, shining, wow. How you buying it that nice house? Always spending that high amount. What you wearing is higher now. Got you thinking of what you're making, it'll buy the crap. What you spending will make you better than everyone in your entire town. Boy, you got mad loot, anybody that just boss as you. You would never be the one without some real ones, so you go and get a squad tattoo. But where you shop at, yeah, you drop stacks and you pop tags and you got cash. That Fendi shirt though is not bad, like where the fuck did you cop that? Like goddamn, these younger kids they've gone mad. They see the way that you live and homie they want that too. When you fucking grow, they'll come to know that it's nothing though. But it's funny, yo, you got a money phone, cause their contacts is lost as you're gone.
Money isn't something that you live for. Every time you want it, just a little more. Spending every dollar like it's not enough. So watch you get rich and fall in the end. So why live a lie, live a lie? Lost in the end to the money.
Every day living for that paper, boy. Selling drugs and be your own boss, so you ain't employed. Money over bitches.
What?
Money over bitches.
What?
Are you really gonna go and tell me that it's money over women? I was the guy who was fine with a norm. Up in my mind, I was dying for more. I took advice from the guys who had tried it before. Decided my life would design to be more. This guy was my call, and I took it all. And we're only alive for the tiniest portion. Acquired a fortune, living it up, life it was sorted. Buying up all of society's thoughts, it make me a guy that was highly important. Life was so awesome, finally scorching. Throwing around until 5 in the morning. Addicted to money and diamonds and thought it was all about that and the higher performance. Kinda distorted, the title was awesome. Decided to call it falling and flying. But kind of ironic, it suddenly shifted from flying to falling. Funny how everyone think of the poor, thinking their life ain't worth living at all. Go and visit some kids in Nepal and see that the poorest are richest of all.
Money isn't something that you live for. Every time you want it, just a little more. Spending every dollar like it's not enough. So watch you get rich and fall in the